Now, most of the landscape around here is covered with varying thicknesses of peat. Peat, as you probably know, is vegetation that, because the soil is so waterlogged most of the time, bacteria don't break down dead vegetation. Instead of rotting away, it builds up in layers. And roughly a foot every 1,000 years, give or take. And that's what people used to use for fuel. Of old peat diggings here on the right. In fact, there's an active bog just there on the right here. See, somebody's actually dug the peat and they've stacked it up into little piles, little stone hinges. It's like black butter when you first dig it. It's very squishy, so you lay it out on the grass, let the sun dry it a little bit. As soon as it's stiff enough, pile it up in little piles like that, let the wind blow through it, and give them 2 or 3 weeks of decent weather, it will go hard as a rock, and then you can take it home and burn it, and it smells wonderful. Lovely peat smoke. Now, up until 30 years or so ago, everybody would have a peat bog. There's not much water in the sky, there's no coal. And then people started getting central heating, you know, oil fired and gas fired. So lots of people stopped bothering. And then when oil and gas started shooting up in price, people started digging peat again. So there's quite a few active bogs along here on the right.